do with the movie? Why do you want this in the movie?
And if all these mad things are happening around us, they may as well be filmed.
You think that's interesting? Well, confused?
Yeah.
Because I'm not really confused. Yeah. I'm not confused.
The movie can be about, you know, making a movie. The movie can be about, you know, the entire industry, about art, about people, about how people are. That's what's going to make a successful film. Like music documentaries don't get Oscars. So I said, no, but this is a film about love.
As a film about her career, why music wasn't selling as it used to. And there are so many answers. Filming her shadow. I didn't know this film would become my life, my struggle as well as hers. They thought I was crazy. They tried to take my film, my life. I had to step into the darkness to see the light.
For a nihilistic god.
It's him? It's the devil?
The devil himself, huh?
There is a fight for her soul. For my soul. For everyone's soul.